Ruchita?
That's okay. Yes. I'm motivated.
So your question is, how do you keep yourself so positive and composed at work?
Oh, that's a tricky question, and I'll take that as a compliment. So, I'll give you a few tips or a few mantras that I follow to be positive and so composed. The first thing is that, you know, whenever I get up in the morning, I look forward to coming to work. Why is that? Because I just love doing what I'm doing right now. So, when you love your work, when you love the stuff that you're doing, you are so much more inclined to, you know, then be positive about it and then be composed about it. The second thing obviously is, you know, when, and something add-on comes in as work-related, I'm saying. So when that comes in, I never get overwhelmed by it, which most people do. So how do I not get overwhelmed by it is that, you know, I take that thing as an opportunity. For me, every new thing that I'm getting is an opportunity for me to learn, to become better and to improve myself. So be it work related or besides that, if somebody comes and speaks with me, if say I'm interacting on a regular basis with my colleague, whatever kind of chats that we are having with each other, I take it as an opportunity and try to take out that one key learning from that. And I also make it a point that I note down the key learnings of the day so that I'm at them and try and improve them on a regular basis. Yeah, so that's the internal, those were the internal factors. Talking about the external factors, of course, I need not tell that, but the culture at Work Better, it's amazing, out of the world. So every time you're coming here, it's like you're going for a world class movie and having that kind of experience. Mm-hmm. The kind of people that I work with, I would like to mention the people in the content team, Pooja and Swagat, are so supportive. Every time you have a problem, every time you get stuck, you have people to look up to. They are there for you. I never feel that I am reporting into someone. Never. It's like a very, you know, friendly culture that we have and amiable culture that we have, and I just love it. Yeah, so that makes me smile, like how I'm doing now.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So much.